I have a lot of experience as a leader, from being a little girl rounding up the neighborhood kids to play a game of school in which I was the teacher, to eventually running a national women's leadership organization. But earlier this year, I launched a new venture called The Crew. And entrepreneurship is a leadership experience like no other. I feel like I'm constantly having to make quick decisions with such little foresight. Entrepreneurship feels like a big old game of whack-a-mole. Recently, I was interviewed by Refinery29. They were doing a piece on female execs sharing their secrets to success. And as soon as they asked me for my advice, I had this epiphany. The secret to success is getting help, keeping it moving, and repeating that. I talk to so many women who have some kind of entrepreneurial bug. Maybe they've been working in corporate America for their entire career. They've gained so much insight and a certain set of skills, and they want to move into consulting on their own. Maybe they've got a side hustle, and they really are committed to turning it into a full-time gig. And there's often lots of anxiety about what we feel like we need in order to be a successful entrepreneur. Some of us feel like we need an MBA. Some of us feel like we need mentorship. Some of us feel like if only we had the financing, that would solve all of our problems, and certainly financing is key. But as I build my own crew of entrepreneurial women, particularly the ones who are most successful, and I listen to their stories, it's very clear to me that above all else, what you need is a village of support and gobs of relentlessness. It also doesn't hurt to play the song Keep On Moving by Soul to Soul over and over. So just remember, the secret to success is getting help, keeping it moving, and repeating. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.